Who might pull Lucifer out of hell? Are we going to see the Silver City? Is Eve coming back? And how did Lauren German react to the show ending with season 5? Hi, I'm Dylan, and here's everything you need to know about the upcoming 5th season of Lucifer. But watch out for spoilers for previous seasons in case you haven't caught up yet. The 4th season of Lucifer has definitely surpassed our expectations. It's hard to believe that the showrunners have an ace up their sleeve to surprise us in season 5. The ending of season 4 left us wondering about the fate of both main and minor characters, so we have plenty of room to fantasize. The storyline. The heartbreaking moment where Chloe and Lucifer said goodbye to each other left us wondering what it means for their future as a couple. The bittersweet scene was very reminiscent of the scene in season 3, when Lucifer was trying to tell the love of his life that he is a demon for real. So when Lucifer heroically reined in the insurgent demons, Chloe had no idea that the end of the fight actually means the end of her future with Lucifer. She just made peace with who he is and confessed her feelings, and now she has to let him go and hold the demons back in hell? So how can they reunite in season 5? Well, we're pretty sure it's going to happen, but it's not likely that Chloe will join her love in the underground world. Since there's no special elevator, she'd have to die to make her way through, just like Lucifer did at the end of season 1. On the other hand, neither can Lucifer leave hell. It means that we are probably going to see two parallel storylines, one of Chloe on Earth solving crimes, and the other of Lucifer underneath the ground, ruling over demons and looking for a way to come back to Earth. And it may only happen if he finds a decent replacement for himself. As we know from season 4, it could be Charlie, but Amenadel won't be happy about that. Or it may be Eve. Kinley mentioned that Eve could be the Queen of Hell by Lucifer's side. Could that mean she can take his place? By the way, watch till the end to find out where Eve can possibly be back for season 5. One more candidate for Hell's leader may be Lilith, Maze's mother. Since Eve said Lilith tamed the beasts of the night, we may suggest that the beasts were actually demons, and she may become a protector of peace once again. Besides the main love storyline of Lucifer and Chloe, we also hope to see what will happen to Maze. Linda did not appreciate too much attention from Maze looking after her and her unborn child. She suggested that Maze should find her own partner, which Maze did, but unfortunately, it was unsuccessful. She fell in love with Eve, but that connection had to end. So we are looking forward to see whether she will manage to find a new love interest. Well, one thing we know for sure, she'll remain kick-ass. Ellie and Dan's surprising, intimate moment may also find its way into season 5. If you want to find out more about real-life couples from Lucifer, check out our video on the Ossa channel. But today, we're only talking about the possible outcomes for previous storylines. There's one more story that has not been brought up on screen yet. We're talking about the Silver City. Silver City is the home of angels, which Lucifer once referred to as far worse than hell. Are you also interested in finding out what drama's going on there? We hope the showrunners can give us a glimpse of what Lucifer's life was like in Silver City before he was banished. The characters. We're pretty sure most of the characters from season 4 are coming back, but we're not so sure about Eve. In the season finale, she realized that she needs to find out who she truly is and what her purpose is here. She left Maze and decided to figure everything out on her own. It's most likely that she'll be missing for the first half of the episodes, and she may later come back to help the squad at the right time. So while she'll be missing from the show for some time, it's highly possible that the showrunners will introduce one more ambiguous character to the screen, so we won't get bored. Many fans want to see God in season 5, but we think it's unlikely to happen considering what happened to Good Omens. According to The Guardian, more than 20,000 Christians have signed a petition for Netflix asking to cancel Good Omens. One catch though, the series was made by Amazon. Even though the petition doesn't actually relate to Netflix, having God's appearance may cause some issues like it did in Good Omens. So far, the showrunner Ildi Moldrovich confirmed on her Twitter account that there will be 10 episodes in the 5th season, and that they are going to make every minute count, especially since it's the show's final season. There hasn't been an official reason stated yet, but Ildi has confirmed that the show's ending on her Twitter account. Fans have issued a petition to save Lucifer that has already topped the 50,000 signature mark. Lauren German, aka Chloe Decker, asked fans to show their support, writing online, "Lucifer fans, if you want a season 6 or more, let it be heard. We love that you love Lucifer. Your support on social media is cherished and important. And if it's only a season 5, I don't think you'll be disappointed. We won't let you down. But if you want more, let everyone know. Meanwhile, other crew members believe it's better for the fans to accept the fact that the show is coming to an end and just enjoy every moment while it's still on. But if Lucifer would ask you what you desire, we hope you'd say, Lucifer Season 6! Stay awesome with Ossa’m Movies. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe if you liked the video.